did go ahead and put the wedge thing in there. And it smokes like crazy. It smokes really good. Gotta get some of these vegetables that haven't got any smoke on it to the top. Put that back in there. And you can tell it's burnt up all the chips in there, so I think I'll load that up again. Okay, here's the salsa after it's smoked for 3 hours. So I went ahead and picked all the tomato skins off of everything in there. And what I'm going to do now is I did go ahead and pick out the peppers, and I'll add those in a little at a time and stuff until I get to the heat level that I want. So, I've got my food processor out here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go ahead and add a little of this salsa a little at a time, and then go ahead and blend it up. Pour it out and get it to the consistency that I want. Try to get some of those bigger chunks of stuff in here first. Try to like to keep the corn semi solid if I can.
Good God, B-Mar 44. 3 to 4 hours wasted. Homebrewing some potato chip dip. Salsa. When all you had to do was run down your nearest store. Plenty of salsa already fucking made on the shelves. Yet we see no footage of B-Mar 44 winterizing the camper and brandishing a 40 ounce of malt liquor in every frame. Let's make the bolt liquor video at 9 hatches.
Fuck that nigga up! Bring him over here! What's up, bro? What's up, nigga? I'm talking all that shit. What's up with him now, nigga? What's up? It's my homeboy, the rough, nigga. Fuck!
Brand new Dazzling Corrupt.
With him, fuck with all of us, nigga. Take that, motherfucker. And this goes out to any of you motherfuckers who want some. Recognize and understand, nigga. Yo, hey.
That nana toupee, dumb cunt. It's a hurricane.
Nigga, that's on me. That's rock. Nigga, we did PGC. Forgot about to get the body. My mind fucked up. Wow, wow, wet shit. Catch him slipping and shoot him under the grass. Did you respect them niggas rage like this? Look at the gun and war. He was made for this. When I shoot, ain't not a mix. I've been about this. We on the block, open it up. Now we run this bitch. Your little homies looking up to me because I'm up.
It's a problem with homebrewers. All they're trying to do is duplicate what's already out on the shelves. Wasting fucking time. Should be kicking back. And using that time wisely by drinking delicious 40 ounces of malt liquor. And recording yourself drinking delicious 40 ounces of malt liquor and uploading to fucking YouTube. Stupid fuck. fucking assholes.
Always watching my spot, so I stay low key. We can bounce like nigga, you know this shit ain't a game. Say nigga, who up is the end, I'm never the chain. Bang, bang, taking names on the game. Yeah, we blasting, black mask, black club, dog, down sands. We on the run, niggas know that we match. Name cop loaded, nigga, ready for some action. Hey, taking names on the game. Yeah, we blasting, black mask, black club, dog, down sands.
Follow the blueprint. Or fucking detonate your YouTube channel and then take it further. Take your own life because it's fucking useless. To my number one stalker, B-Meyer44, 2018, still fucking stalking. Still doing it wrong on YouTube. That Bobby's Kitchen video series would be great if you were sipping on a 40 ounce of malt liquor while cooking up that fucking booze shit. Somebody tell Earl Dorfland, who's currently rotting in malt liquor hell, should have never drank that Black Bear craft beer. From that local brew pub. Look at you now, Earl. Look at you now. Not a fucking genius.
17 body bags, everybody know Miller. Dummy, Tony, yo, we young, no. Straight sacks, taking names on the game. Yeah, we blast, we black mask, black club, dog, down sands. We on the phone, niggas know that we match. Name cop loaded, nigga ready for some action. Sacks, taking names on the game. Yeah, we blast, we black mask, black club, dog, down sands. We on the phone, niggas know that we match. Name cop loaded, nigga ready for some action. DPG.
Watch your swill. Drill some holes into that McNugget head like you do your Harbor Freight generators. That'll increase the airflow and blood flow out your fucking head. Fuck you, Reggie.
Brain bender, buster, fucker, suck ass, punk motherfuckers. Tommy the Talent Tuckler, Calico Concealer, Dad's a real killer, motherfucking buster killer. Facing all you niggas, Scarface nigga, Chasey Race nigga.
Bronx, nigga. I'm ready to become the California shine.
Sitting on a Google Hangout for 36 hours straight, drinking piss warm 211s, and probably his own fucking piss. With one foot in a fucking grave. Not using your time wisely. Drinking delicious malt liquor in a timely manner and uploading to fucking YouTube. The right way. Look, none of your fucking foam, dwarf. Hurricane malt liquor, apps refreshing and fucking delicious. Follow me on Twitter, Trent C01. Subscribe to this fucking YouTube channel, fucking internet. Steve Worldwide.